I'm going to do a little video here for the work teams that were here. This is the new women's bathroom. There's no one here. It's Monday and holiday, and I'm here for a meeting. But so not to worry, but it's almost done. There's a few little tweaks here to do, but we have the sinks now. And, of course, a lot of people worked on this floor and on the wall with the tile. The ceiling still looks the same. We've got stalls here now. Kind of embarrassing, but I'll show it anyway. There we go. See, we're making progress. The ladies are really happy. Apparently, some of the ladies said there wasn't enough room in these little stalls. They weren't deep enough, so Lucio built these out a little further after the fact. We've got our showers here, and don't have the shower head pipe coming out of there, but we do have our showers. They came back and worked on the floor. I had to redo some of that to make it work, but beautiful bathroom. The ladies are real happy about that, and these showers will come in handy when we're hosting interns or having sporting events upstairs when we finally get to that type of thing, and it'll be a little while. Now, if you remember, some of you that were here, we had a real problem with flooding, or this roof has to be replaced at some point, but my suggestion was maybe we should make a hole right in the middle of that deep pool up on top and run a drain out, and that's exactly what they did, and that's really helped a lot, I think, so keep some of the pressure off from the water. Hola, Nacho.
Hola. Estoy
tomando video. Y, we got a new window here in this room. Gives us some light, and it's a real tall ceiling as they had to raise it and then up for the roof. We've got mostly storage in here now at the moment, but and I don't think there's any wires yet running through our conduit up there, but they've finished the roof. There was a big hole right up in here where one of the blocks is upside down, but that's all been covered over and looks good. And we don't have a door yet here, and this is going to be an odd-shaped doorway. I don't know exactly how that's going to look like, but they'll make it work. And wow, I didn't notice this yesterday, but I guess it was here. And this is going to be the new men's bathroom with a doorway on this side. And then that used to be everyone and using that one bathroom, so now at least the men and the women don't have to worry about walking in by accident on someone. And hola, Lucio.
Hola.
Wow. So we're going to have some laminas put in, or some ceiling tiles up here on this frame. It's going to drain right down here in the middle somehow. I don't know, but this will help keep some of the weather out for a temporary basis here, as we're probably a year, at least another summer, maybe two, before we really get the roof finished all the way around. It's pretty expensive, so we're not sure when that's going to happen. We'll need a lot of them. Contributions and some teams, and figure out how we can pour that roof. We're real happy about this room, and using this a lot. And it's kind of dirty. We had a Independence Day party last night, service, and then one party, so we haven't had anybody here to clean up yet to speak of. And storage room, and I think that's about it.